Okay, mate, I know we were expecting some new developments to come through, but I'm afraid to say that some of them have failed quality control. We're going to need to tell the team what to redevelop via the R&D script.
Hello, everyone. It is a track the drivers know oh so well. It is qualifying in Barcelona for the Spanish Grand Prix.
Okay, you've got front wing damage. This will have a major impact on performance unless you box for a new one. Car repairs have set us back a little.
Okay, we've only got one lap of fuel remaining. Top five cars as things stand. Verstappen, Piastri, Alonso, Perez and Hamilton. Okay, so as for the cars around us, just ahead are Tsunoda, Albon and Ocon. And just behind us are the fastest lap at the moment, 1.8. Okay, we've only got one lap of fuel remaining.
Qualifying wrapped up. We now have our grid line up for the big race tomorrow. Circuit of Barcelona Catalunya has been on the calendar for over 30 years now, and it has served up some classics. Michael Schumacher's first win for Ferrari in 1996 in the rain. We have much better weather here today for the Spanish Grand Prix. It's a sellout crowd of 140,000 here today as we await lights out for the long run down into Turn 1. This is a 2.9-mile racetrack. Overtaking is challenging here, to put it mildly. There are 16 corners, but there's still a lot of drama and excitement to be found out there on track. So with the race not far away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. Lando Norris put in a fantastic lap yesterday, and he will start from pole position, edging out Max Verstappen, who will start from P2. As we continue through the rest of the grid today, we have Perez, Russell, Leclerc, Sainz, Fernando Alonso, Hamilton, Gasly, Oscar Piastri, Ricciardo, Tsunoda, Ocon, Albon, Bottas, Magnussen, Hülkenberg, Joe, Sargent, and Lance Stroll brings the grid to a close. That's it then. It's time to go racing. Well, you're very welcome. Here we go then. The formation lap gets underway and the excitement here is building as we near ever closer to the start of the race. Which team will come out on top? Who's got their strategies right for today's race? Well, we'll soon find out. So as all the cars reform the grid, the drivers will be hoping to get a strong start. They'll want to earn some valuable points from today's race, with final communications being done with their race engineers, ensuring their planned strategies are all in place.
That front wing is going to need replacing if it takes too much damage. DRS will be enabled this lap. You can use it when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Leader, 8.2 seconds. Of fuel remaining. It's Ricardo ahead of you. Okay, gap to the car ahead, 4.8 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Okay, they've got four laps on their tyres. We think they've got one more stop. Your last lap time, 1 minute 17.3. Okay, so they're extending their advantage by 2 seconds a lap at the moment. Right, let's have you in at the end of this lap, please.
And away we go. That was a very nice stop. No problems. Very smooth for Norris.
That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. Lando, we've got some clear track around us now, so let's use it and make this next lap a quick one. Let's go. Oscar's coming in for his stop now. Afraid, but don't worry about it, there's a long way to go. Chin up and let's focus till the end. We'll be right back. give that place back, I'm afraid. That was an illegal overtake. Okay, stay.
This one before, Max Verstappen, take... Red Bull are our winners today after showcasing some incredible drive. I'm equal parts exhausted and elated with this weekend of Formula One. Be sure to join us for the next one.
It seems as if you have a new rival. This is the perfect opportunity to show the world why you belong in this sport, and to show me why you belong amongst my very exclusive clientele. That's a joke. I love working with you.